is Louise Omoto Kessel, and I am a storyteller.
My name is Beverly Botsford, and I am a... percussionist.
And we are going to tell you a little piece of one of our favorite stories. Once, it hadn't rained in a long time. All the animals were hungry. There was no food in the village except on the top of one particular tree. The animals tried to get that fruit. The elephant tried shaking and shaking and shaking that tree. But none of the fruit fell down. The giraffe tried stretching and stretching and stretching her long neck up, but she couldn't quite get that fruit. The monkeys tried climbing and climbing and climbing that tree. But they couldn't climb high enough to get that fruit. Even the birds tried to fly up to the top of that tree, and they couldn't even fly high enough to get any of that fruit. And so the animals, they all came together. They had a big meeting, and they talked.